What happened down there? Isabel?
5 months ago, the portal from the Ark to Earth shut down without warning. A month later, he arrived.
He?
The brute. Their leader. His name is Atriox. During the war, the Covenant used his clan as expendable muscle. Told them dying in battle would speed their holy journey. And none ever returned until he did. And so battle by battle, war by war, Atriox was born. With every victory, his legend and his hatred grew. Eventually, both were impossible to conceal, and they tried to banish him. In everything we know about the Covenant's thousand-year history, Atriox was the first to defy the Covenant and survive. And his defiance inspired others. The Covenant had two targets in those years. They almost got us. But Atriox, they never came close.
If we don't stop him now, we leave the galaxy at the mercy of a monster.
He killed everyone I was supposed to protect. At this rate, it'll be over soon. That is what you're up against, James Cutter. We need to run as far and as fast as we can.